How's she going, my son? And welcome to Undertale. Excuse me. I'm screwing up a lot tonight, and apparently I screwed up pretty big because I actually lost an episode of this. Now, unfortunately, it's in the middle of the series, and I really don't want you guys to miss anything, so I'm going to have to restart. I'm going to have to restart. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do that. It's going to restart, but this isn't going to be an episode that has all of the restart content in it, but I'm going to speed through a lot of it. You know, both in the like quickly going through it sense and the like speed ups during slow section sense. In fact, you might not hear a lot of what I'm saying because I'm going to skip some bits. Although I'm not going to skip through this bit. Mostly because I want to see this asshole suffer. No. Nope. Thank you, Goat Mom. Aw, this bit is still adorable. Everything about this character is adorable, really. I mean, she just wants to take care of you. Okay, now, had a cell phone. I never used it before, so I'm kind of curious. This is new. God, I feel like I've screwed up my experience a little having to do all these resets. But I don't want to miss any content for you guys, right? Ah. Love this music. Call it Dapper Block. Very dapper. I do like it. No, I haven't been here before, so I might slow down and check in here. What the hell? Toy knife? So adorable. Even though I know what to do, this isn't any easier. You know you don't want to do this. Ah. 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 Okay, she's at the point where she won't kill me. Oh, this is still heart-wrenching. I don't know how I'm gonna do this in the genocide playthrough. Just gonna have to go stone-faced, I guess. Oh, it's still gonna suck. I want to stay, I really do, but I can't. Again, this is how you get a... This is how, in probably less than 5 minutes of gameplay... Admittedly, I was rushing. But this is how, in very short gameplay time... Like, I got here in what, an hour? In my normal playthrough? And I would, that was also me dicking around a little bit to show you guys everything. This is how you make a video game character that people want to like. Freaking flower bastard. still cracks me up. Oh, it's a squeaker. I just noticed the colors on the scent board are wrong. E. Ah! Thought he was gonna jump. This is retarded. Ah! Came in from the wrong angle. Dog excitement increased. Where's the tail going, by the way? What the hell? There's no way to stop this madness. What the heck? Far away, Park. Oh my god. God, look at that tail going. Oh my god, whoops. Oh my god, this is so silly. Okay, that's enough. Oh my god. That was hilarious. And then he just kinda spins away. An embarrassment. Oh, this is new. Oh, this is because I screwed with the dog. Oh, jeez. I swear this is a nod to something. I'm not sure what, though. Almost sounds like that weird beginning to Earthbound with, like, the 50s movie poster Gygax space saucers attacking image, but not quite. Still love this fight. Now it kicks up into high gear. Love this music. Is this not going ahead? Do I have to actually hit him? Ah! I might have to. Ah! That same one gets me every time. Oh no, it looks like it's going ahead anyway. Ow. No. This is getting deep. Bloody hop! Thank you. Hello? Ah, quit smushing me with your bone! Don't take that out of context. That last one's pretty tough. That sneaky bone from right field. Ah, too soon. No! Unicycle. I get it. Or unicycle. The dog. Oh, I love this game. Jump. And there's like one last bone.
Yeah.
Oh, this game is amazing. Damn it, Sans. Stop plaguing my life with incidental music. Oh, Sans.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm about caught up with myself now, so I'll be ending the video here. Most of this was sped up content, so this is probably going to be a really short video, even though I've been recording for about an hour to get caught up with myself again. So thank you all for watching this short snippet of me making up for my own mistakes. And I did notice that this game does keep adding stuff as you cycle, and I heard something about a true reset. I'm avoiding spoilers like the plague, but I'm assuming there's some kind of New Game Plus feature where if you actually finish the game, things change in a more significant way. So I'm looking forward to that. Anyway, subscription is in the, Twitter is in the description. Subscription will be the same point as usual for Undertale. And thank you all for watching so much, even if this is a bit of a filler episode just to get you both back on track with my own screw-up. And get myself back on track with my screw-up. And I will catch you another time. Ciao. Once I save again.